Oh my God. I just want one scripture. Be very careful when how you live, not as unwise but as wise, making the most of every opportunity. Because the days are evil, therefore do not be foolish, but understand what the Lord's will is. Do not get drunk on wine, which leads on debauchery. Instead, be filled with the Spirit, speaking to one another with psalms, hymns, and songs from the Spirit. Sing and make music from your heart to the Lord. Always give thanks to Yahweh, the Father, for everything. In the name of our Lord, Yahweh Shai HaMashiach. I'm going to start making medicine. From the prayers Adwan Palal. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. That's another message to the so-called Christians, not knowing the sources. As I said before, you can check my playlist. I got everything, all the documents, everything. I just want the 18th Street to wake up. Yeah. We're warriors, we're Israelites. But we have to have patience to a king to come. Because without the highest king, it's all written in the scriptures, man. You could say that I've been connected to this from before I found this truth. I see the relations to the roots of our culture, how it has survive throughout the times, and now with all the Hebrew Israelite camps, from the great millstone got me to see everything clearly, you know, because all the connections match up, you know. Okay, family, Harassa, 18th Street. You know, in spirit, you know, the angels are already here, man. They're only waiting for the king to come. And it's coming, it's close. You can see all the things happening around the world, the stress, the electromagnetic surrounding field around the earth. It's, you know, the various channels that, like BP Earth Watching, Nibiru, Planet X News, there are a lot of check it. Okay, I'm not going to waste your time. The other videos I'm going to make much shorter. This is just a test video for the future. This, I'm still new at this. So, to the next time, Shalom.